Hi everyone, welcome to the Diecast Collection with our channel. Here is the Bone Shaker from Hot Wheels. This is the Throwback series version that is exclusive to Target stores. I think it's around 10 or 12 models for each series, and this is from series number 2, but I only picked the Bone Shaker because this is one of my favorite models, and being a fantasy model, this is also existing in real life, done by Hot Wheels. This represents the Hot Wheels model of the era it is in, because each car in the Throwback series represents a decade, but I don't have the card back, so I don't remember which decade this Bone Shaker is representing, but there are details that are present on that decade that is found in this model. This is the modern release of the Bone Shaker, and it features some changes in the casting, but it retains lots of the details of the original Bone Shaker, starting in the front. The skull face front is detailed. It still has the front lights being held by the skeletal fingers right there on each of the front lights. The teeth and the eye sockets. At the right side, paint decoration is in the center. Like the other Bone Shaker releases, it has the rib-shaped exhausts coming out from the sides. At the back, there aren't any paint decorations just like in the front, but there are details such as the brake lights and I'm not really sure what these are. These might be exhausts, or maybe, hey, this one's a license plate holder, but these are not exhaust, but suspensions of the car. At the left side, same paint decoration as in the right side from earlier, with the rib shape exhausts. The main thing about this model, and I assume that the paint decoration and the theme is from the decade it was in, the wheels are featuring the black wall wheels applied on this car. These are the older style wheels, and these are being used for this decade that the car is representing in. At the top, there are additional paint details in the front hood surrounding the engine vents. The interior, which has, I think these are bucket seats, and the steering wheel on the left with some console details in the front. At the back, this is most likely the gas tank with some circuitry in front of the tank. As I mentioned earlier, this is a modern Bone Shaker. The difference is the way it was made and shown in the base. At the base, there are two dates. One is 2005 and the other one is 2014. The 2005 version has the metal base, and the 2014 version has a plastic base. Another change about these two dates, and this is the 2014 version, is the plastic base and the interior fused together. They're one piece. See, there's no division between the rib exhausts on the sides and the base. The original has the metal base as a separate piece, the exhaust and the interior as another one. Then the last one is the body. The only metal part in this model is the brown body, and the rest is plastic. but overall, this is still the bone shaker. The only difference is the way it was assembled and the materials used for this model. This ends my video art on the Bone Shaker Throwback Series Edition by Hot Wheels. Thanks for watching, enjoy your collection, and see you with the next model.